Alright, hey guys, I'm back. Alright, hey guys, I'm back. It's all the Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Wolfenstein. The old blood, the new blood, the whatever the blood. That's pretty much what we're doing. We're back here, back where I fucked up and failed because my cat just felt like mashing in my door with her tiny head. Can't see me. There you go. There, just lame it out. Just lame it out super hard. Lame it out like cross Tekken. Oh, I can hold a machine gun? I didn't even know that. There we go. Now I get my first shotgun. I'm already out of ammo for thy said first shotgun. Did I kill that guy yet? Oh my god. This soldier, though, he just doesn't want to go down. Oh my god, he just scared the shit out of me. Two armor, nice. I'm at 22 health. Excuse me. And now we have shock hammer rounds. That's our gun's new name, the shock hammer. Because, you know, ooh, German gold. Yeah, the shock hammer is awesome. I love the name. It sounds great, but the thing I like the most about it is this. This shit. And also I love how they put the details into the gun where they pretty much just like flipped it over and and just like, you know, instead of having one side, they decided to change that up a little bit. Instead of having it look the other way and look kind of weird. There we go. Fucking love this. I love this combo. There we go. Last thing to open. There we go. Perfect. Make sure my shock hammers are good. Now we're going into the keep, like as Blazkowicz said. Probably gonna be a big fight. Yep, big fight, big fight. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to. You know, I might just court them in here. Do the lame way. Because I'm about to fucking die already. Oh, they're tossing nades. No, I'm dead. I wonder how they got me. I was like, yeah, okay. That's not bad. That. Okay, I guess. Whatever. It's super salt. Just be like, oh, it's so gay. Like, how I died from that. Fucking stupid painting guy. They're gonna spam the nades. Who cares? Like, dude, I don't have the fucking health for this. There we go. Shock hammer helped. Yeah, no, this isn't good. Just gotta make sure I don't fucking get bodied. There we go, perfect. Quarterman, give me your ammo. Am I out of assault rifle ammo? I am out of assault rifle ammo. Oh, this sucks. No, I can't do it. I can't do it, fuck. Okay, yeah, fine. There goes my, another grenade that could have really helped. Okay, take the sniper scope off. Then we're gonna use this a little more because I have not put a dent in its ammo. Yeah, at least I got a couple. There we go, perfect. Using some fucking Call of Duty tech right here. BJ Blazkowicz, the biggest coward. The biggest fucking coward. Yeah, I actually don't mind the setting. For the assault rifle, when you're in sticky situation, it's nice that it evens out your shot enough where you can just get a clear screen. But I'm still not a big fan. I kind of wish that it just had single fire, but that's just me. But also, too, it's like you technically do have one that's single fires. And also, before I head, I should. There we go. Check and see. There's food around. Because this game's extremely unforgiving. For people that just like to bum rush through. Slot rifle. Yeah. Nice.
Got that. Any ammo?
No.
She's a fucking dun. Want more shotgun rounds. Whatever. I guess this is gonna be my go-to girl right now. But I keep getting the fucking the moving button mixed up.
Nice, more health. There we go. I'm at 100. Good enough. I love the fucking pipe. That the pipe's the multi-tool. It's like my favorite thing for this game. PJ's just like, bam, bam, fuck that shit. Use the fucking badass pipe. Yeah, now we're working some heat. I still have like little to no ammo for that shotgun.
Gotta go in there, we gotta fight this dude. Oh wait, you know what I think I gotta do? I think I gotta shoot the blue glowy parts on him. Cause, you know, blue glowing parts. Again, I remember there's actually no, what do you call it with this fight? It's actually just straight up you versus this. I don't have a setting for this. Stab it right in there. Right in there. Ugh. There you go. One battle straight into another. So I'm gonna check around a little bit first. Perfect, there we go. Full health. I'm gonna keep this big old LMG on me since I don't have a lot of rounds, and also I bet that thing's gonna cause a lot of attention. Maxed out ammo. You sure I'm all full up? If I'm all full up, I'm all full up. Oh, there we go. Ooh, shotgun rounds, maxed out. 75 grenades. Just take it all. Just shove it in your pockets, BJ. Come on, man. Fuck pussies. Have you not ever faced a man with an LMG? Shit out of you. There we go. Drop. Pop one out. There we go. We'll pop the other one out real quick since I have time. You know what? Fuck it. There we go. I'm gonna kind of coward it out a little bit. I'll be honest. Oh, also,
tick silencers off. I love these pistols. Pistols are great. Sure, I'm being a massive coward right now, but hey, I get to survive. And also... there. Okay, there we go. Okay, we good? Nobody's gonna shoot, right? We're all friends here. Yeah, pick everything up. I know there are actually some perks in this game that you can get that I might actually try getting too, that I haven't been kind of trying to get. And I know there's one that's like a shitload of frontal stabs and a bunch of other stuff. Like, here, I can actually check it out right now. Yeah, perks, there we go. Like, what do I have? I got health upgrade 1. That's recollecting helmets, killing with the shock hammer, silently killing commanders, reloading, you know, just all that good stuff. And that's the one that I'm gonna get. I need to like execute 5 more dudes. Talking about that, and I'm fucking done. I just wanted to look through that. I know he was like right behind me. He ghosted me so good. I'm having a bad time with good old blood. Ah, fuck you too. Ah, fuck you too. I forgot how much health I actually got started off with, so. There's actually another guy out there, so I should really. There you go. So go around. Actually, I could use quickness more than power. And I gotta like choose my shots a little better. Like, I'm kind of bad at that. And in this game in particular, because I want to be the big fucking badass guy that just like pops the dude super quick, like that. There's gotta be more. You know, maybe I need to trigger him. Yeah, I can hear the music amping up. Yeah, there we go. Triggering. Reload. Reload, now unload. I haven't taken a hit, so I feel pretty good. Oh, now I did. There we go, slide right in. Bull fucking shit, I'm maxed out. bull fucking shit I'm maxed out. I'm maxed out on other guns that I'm not fucking using, but... There we go. Got it. Well, like, there's gotta be more shit I'm not fucking maxed out on. Whatever. I think I'm just stuck with the pistols for now. Also, too, I gotta, like, be smart and not, like, have my head to the ground. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Actually, not really. I'm not doing that great. There we go. I don't know if that's a save or not, but I think it's something. And I'm gonna do a little quick loop. We're good. Okay, we're good. Keep it going. I'll get fucked, kid. Oh, yeah, you too. You get fucked, too. I need big gun. No, I got nothing. Boom, there we go. Nice and crispy. Just like my mama used to make. There we go. Oh, come on, man, I got a fucking bolt action. You fucking sons of bitches. Fucking toss nades. There we go. I think we're good. I didn't even need this, but I'll take it with me. Yeah, look at all these guys like that. Light beard, big beard, bigger beard, biggest beard. Look at all these German dudes with their big beards. Okay, well, yeah, maybe I was supposed to use that, but... I guess I was just too damn good. Like, I guess I'm just too skilled. I don't need that. Also, too, I should try getting some stab kills. Nice. Okay, so there we go. I got to drop it. Fucking it's so dumb. I'm just doing it like that. Shit's great. Okay, so now we're actually in the part where... need stealth guns. No. Thought I could have got that guy. If I die, I die. There we go. Played hard and loose, hard and loose. Had no more ammo left in there, so you know what? It was a good enough time. No, I'm dead. I hope the knives count, like the stabs and everything. I hope they count. No, they do not count if you fuck up. Fucking great. Just kill me. That was stupid. I'm just gonna let it happen. I'm just, fuck, that was dumb. I just, my fat lumbering ass fell down. And then they're just like, oh, or what was that? And they look over and they're like, oh, it was you. Like, fuck. Okay, got one. That is him. That is him right there. Right in your armpit. Okay, good. At least I don't have to worry about stupid shit. Good job, Mavato. You took care of it. Got a good ammunition upgrade. Nice. Welcome to die, everyone. Population, get fucked. Wolf wants some. I can smell Moria coming. Guess not. Yeah, well, you know, that's fine. I stealthed as good as I could. Tried. There was an easier option right there. The whole time, there was an easier option. But yeah, there we go. Did it. You did it right good. Oh, also, a super awesome thing right there. I love it. That's great. My favorite thing about this game. And I love these, like, posters, too, of, like, Greta. And all that. Shit's awesome. Nice room. Sorry, I'm gonna have to stab the shit out of you and beat you up. What's that? Oh, wait, I thought it was a gun that he, like, hung up on the wall. Yeah, what a fucking nice room. Knife. Oh, look at that. That looks sick, too. The thing, Rudiega. Oh, that's so cool. All of it's, like, super really cool. Okay, cool. Also, I should have just snuck that a little bit, but that's okay. Stab him right in the fucking butt. There we go. Vampire. Finally got it. Because, yeah, I heard there's a thing, like, if I keep, like, stabbing people or whatever, I get more upgrades and shit, like... So, say if I stab this guy or someone, swap to the pipe. The pipe's the fucking... the weapon for this. If I hit somebody or stab them while I have low health, I gain health back. That's why it's called vampire, because, you know, you steal their blood pretty much. And plus ha ha ha, blood reference. So I'm just gonna stick these two chuckle fucks and I'm not even gonna fight them. So you don't have to kill, like, everybody, but for me, at least, yeah, come on now, like, he's right here. Also, heads up, some guys are actually on different floors. So let's say you're flying through this and watching my shit. If you are, or if you're not, because, you know, I like reference videoing people, like, seeing what other shit. Like, some people above here are, or some people are above when some people are below. And I think most of them just keep going up, so. Oh, I got him. Oh, wait, what? What happened? Oh, whatever. So close. I was so fucking close. Whatever. He heard me whap the guy in the leg. Whatever. Whatever, mate. Fucking take off your turtle beaches, you fucking asshole. Whap, 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 whap. That's okay. Fucking shock hammers can deal with this minor inconvenience with ease. Because the shock hammers are honestly like the best guns in this game. Besides another gun we get later in the game, and that's when crazy shit starts happening. Like, you think this is crazy, this game gets even more crazy. Yeah, see, that wasn't half bad. Wasn't half bad at all. I give myself no, like, shit for messing that up. Because technically, I actually kind of stealthed it. The guy that I was kind of going after, I should have just threw a thing at. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm scared. Can I actually jump through that, or was this the correct way? Sorry, I probably look like a fucking idiot, don't I? Oh, There we go. No, okay. Yeah, no, no stealthing. There we go. Itch my nose a little bit. Friggin' Nazis. There we go. I haven't used you in a while. Oh, I actually stealthed into another area. Okay. So, I don't need to be, like, shooting. I actually stealthed in here. Nice. No, okay. No, stealthing just no-go today. No, just stop. That's fine by me. Give me your health, you son of a bitch. I don't get how that guy didn't die from that explosion. Come on, Wolfenstein. The guy was right behind him. See? Like, he's right behind him. And he just didn't... He didn't fucking die. Okay. Still gotta find Wesley. Because Wesley's a fucking shit and got himself caught. There you go. Pistol. Nice and slow. Oh, come on! For fuck's sakes. Come on. Oh, whatever. Whatever. That's fucking rock, buddy. Let's go. Oh, I was just like, fuck, sigh relief. No, actually not. Don't. Don't. You're not ready. You are not prepared. Okay. Where is this guy? I... I don't know where he is, but I guess he's somewhere. I don't know where the fucking guy is. I don't know if he's upstairs, downstairs. I don't know where he's at. Just because we're here. Whoops. Nice. Okay. Well, you know what? Since we're right here, also, too, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. So stay awesome, guys.
Deutschen Krieg.